that the circular economy required me to think a bit broader about what circular actually means. I was focused on urban communities, and I was focused on people of color. But rural communities and soil took hold of me.